Mr. Ryan.
Just finishing up some welding on my snowblower cage cab. Thing was moving up and down while I was snow blowing. It was a pain in the butt. And so what I did was I welded where it connects onto the cross member so that these mounts that the top part fits in won't roll back or forth. And then I realized this can roll too. This is one piece, this is another piece. So I decided to tack those. I can still take it apart right here, and this whole thing comes off. These will have to stay, but the pipes can come out, but the mounts can. And then I took the light, the headlight, right here. It used to be right here. And it was too low, and it would be shadowed by the chute. The chute would be blocking most of the light, especially when it was over this way. So I just moved it forward, rewired it, welded a piece of conduit on here, and just took that light right off and remounted it here. Next thing I'm going to do is put some weights on the front, I think. Well, that's all, Mr. Ryan. Catch you later.